Okay, so good morning everyone and good morning ma'am. So today we will have to discuss about characteristics of quality physical education program. So the high quality physical education teaches students the knowledge, skills and confidence to be physically active for a lifetime. Appropriate actions must be taken in four main areas to ensure a high-quality physical education program. Curriculum, policies, and environment, instructions, student assessment, policy, and environmental actions that support high-quality physical education require the following adequate instructional time, at least 150 minutes per week for elementary school students and 225 minutes per week for middle and high school students. All classes be taught by qualified physical education specialists, reasonable class sizes, proper equipment and facilities, instructional strategies that support high quality physical education emphasize the following. So the need for inclusion of all students, adaptation for students with disabilities, opportunities to be physically active. Most of class time, well-designed lessons, out of schools, assignments to support learning, not using physical activity. As a punishment, regular student assessment within a high quality physical education program fitness the following. Okay, so that's all. Thank you.